When I was at MC, I majored in journalism and English, both of which I was trying to figure out what I wanted to do because I just liked to write and I wasn't sure how that was going to flesh out. But it's been interesting how it has fleshed out and how this job has been. It's a great place for me to live out my faith as far as being able to share my faith with others and further the mission by telling people about things that they can be involved in. But that's true of newspapers that aren't just religious papers. You can do that in a secular paper as well. And that's been really neat to find out that it's a great place in the newsroom and on the field. You can be a great example. You can be a great example to fellow reporters. And you can have a strong faith and let that show in the way that you build your stories without compromising the fact that you can be a good reporter and not show any bias at the same time. One of the best things you can do to prepare for a career after college is to make sure that you get yourself a really good internship. A lot of people spend a lot of time on their classwork, figuring out when they're going to take their classes, how to do well at that, but don't put a whole lot of effort into getting a great internship and focusing on learning as much as they can there, kind of honing their craft, getting it good, getting ready to get out, plus beefing up their resume at the same time. So it pays to put some effort into that, to think about where you can get some really good experience and do whatever it takes to get in there, even if you have to work for free. Sometimes they'll tell you they don't have internships available, but if you will go in there and ask them, say maybe I'm willing to work here and you don't have to pay me at all, but please, I just want to see what y'all do and get the experience. Sometimes they'll let you, and sometimes they'll even start paying you later without you asking. So do anything you can to get some experience wherever you can. There's always advantages to having job interviews, even if you don't expect to work at a place, just for practice. The more you interview, the better, because the more experience you get explaining yourself, explaining what you want to do, what your calling is, what your strengths and weaknesses are, the more you can do that, the better, because practice makes perfect. The more you can do that, the better shot you have at getting a job when you finally get to that interview and are applying for that position that you really want. I feel like I've been really, really prepared for the job that I have now by the experiences that I gained at Mississippi College. I had great classes and great professors who really poured into me a lot of journalistic skills and just advising and tips for how to get a good internship, help with the collegian staff, and I feel like all of those experiences put together, really, when I left college, I was very prepared for whatever was going to come my way, and it's been a great experience at Mississippi College.